Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Neha Singh. So today I will be doing a video on the makeup essentials which every college student should have. So I hope this video will do justice for me, and if you like this video then please share, subscribe and like the video. So let's begin with the skincare. So basically, like, this video will be consisting of two parts. First is skincare and then the second is makeup essentials. And for the skincare, so I will be starting with the moisturizer. So first goes with this moisturizer. This moisturizer is given to me by my dermatologist. So basically I have very dry skin, and that's the reason, like, I actually avoid using makeup. I used to actually avoid makeup in my early college days. And coming to the next part, so I'm using this sunscreen that is Lotus Herbal Safe Sun, and the SPF is 50, and that's the maximum I guess you can get in any sunscreen. And sunscreen, trust me, you should actually use it in the summers as well as in the monsoon and winter season. And it's a matte gel, so it actually absorbs, like, whenever you put this sunscreen on your face, it just absorbs it. So coming to the third product which I use is this Kaya Youth, okay, and this is actually a micellar water which actually cleanses your skin and makeup. So I actually like I told you, like, in my college days I was not very into this makeup, so I actually use this because just to clean my face. So whenever I used to come back from college to my home, so just with a sponge or a dab of cotton, you just put it there and then just clean your face and you will actually feel refreshed. So fourth is Vaseline. So I know everyone, I think, like, maximum of users use Vaseline because it's very, I think the brand is also very old and people have a trust on this brand for their deep restore care. So whatever I was talking about the Kaya skin, so you might not want to buy micellar water for the usage, but this is from Kaya as well. So this is everyday cleansing wipe. So it consists of 30 wipes. This is a non-woven spun lace fabric. So everyone knows about wet tissues right nowadays. So yeah, this has been very, you know, handy, and I actually carry it everywhere. I have this Pitara and I just love this because, so I have one bada pitara and then a chota one and then bahut hi chota. So starting with the makeup essentials which every girl should have. First, you put on a lot of moisturizer before putting any BB cream or foundation, concealer, primer, anything. So I've been using this foundation that is from Maybelline, and it's Fit Me foundation. So basically this is from dry to normal skin, and see, like, it's full. So I don't use foundation much. But like for the regular parties or for making sometimes, you know, a classy video, I used to wear this off. You can also have this Maybelline Dream Matte Mousse. So basically, this is a foundation which has a mix of concealer and foundation. So you don't have to put foundation first and then concealer. Because after putting on my moisturizer, what I do, I put this Maybelline ka Matte Mousse and it's almost gonna empty soon. So yes. So it's actually a mousse kind of thing. I just love it while I use it, and just a small quantity of it and it just overspreads everywhere. So I like this product from Maybelline. This is my favorite. And then moving into this concealer. So I have this LA Girl Pro Conceal, and this is a very high definition concealer and it gives you full coverage. So they have a very, this brush kind of thing. And you just need to, you know, wherever you feel that, like, I feel that my eyes are very puffy today. So I just need to put a small amount of concealer under my eyes and then I am ready to go. So this is the concealer. Then talking about it, obviously just to blend all this makeup, I got this foundation sponges from Colourbar only. And I have two. One I use for the foundation and one I use for the concealer. Coming to next, like, once your face is done, then I go into my eyebrows. So for eyebrows, I actually bought this very cheap pencil. I don't even remember the brand name. It is ADS something. So they have this comb kind of thing. And then they have this eyebrow pencil. So like I have black eyebrows and many of you have brown as well. So you can actually buy it according to your color of your brow. So this is also from LA Girls. So I actually use Maybelline LA Girls product a lot. So I bought this plate recently from Nykaa, and this have 16 colors, but like in the night I use this dark shades, and in the, you know, I can actually In the dark, I use this kind of shades, and for the summery look, I use this one, and I just mix it both and then use it. And then coming to blush, so this is very cheap. I remember it's just for 120 rupees. So they have two colors. So, and these are both, you know, very summery colors, okay? So like whenever you want to go out in the morning or afternoon time, so actually they give you a blush and it smells so good, literally. So once you're done with the eyebrow thing, and then we have, I bought this Maybelline, again Maybelline, the Hyper Curl Mascara. I have this and it's very nice, and it gives you that volume, because I have very, you know, I actually don't have very thick eyelashes. So I use this and it's perfect. It's perfect for to go. It's perfect for me. So yeah, this is the Hyper Curl Volume Express. The name is a Volume Express waterproof. And for the eyeliner, I bought this from Nykaa. And this is Black Magic Liquid Liner. And the tip of this liner is very, very sleek. It's very sleek. Yeah, for the skincare essentials, I forgot. A lip balm is very important. Like, I have three lip balms, I guess I can. So yeah, this two I bought from Maybelline only. Maybelline lip color. So this is a kind of red, and this is watermelon flavor. So I just love this. And I also have this, I think this is blueberry. So Nykaa actually launched this macaroon shaped lip balm, and I love macaroon, so I bought this and it's amazing. Yeah, for the kajal, I don't use kajal much more, but I got this from Faces, I think Faces Canada, and I love this. This is magnetized kajal. It stays for like around 14-16 hours. And it's actually best. And for the lip shade, like I have wore this Maybelline New York, the Gigi Hadid collection. So this is the Superstay Matte Ink. So this is, I think this is the most expensive thing in my makeup box. But I love done for this video. So I hope you like this video. And do let me know in comments below, like, how did you like this video. And like, I read a lot of comments from many people in others' blogger videos that sometimes the blogger shows very expensive material which they can actually not afford. But trust me, I will be posting all the links which I've mentioned in my video. And the price of it's around just 200-300, so it's very affordable. And it actually, you can use it for an year. You can actually use it for around an year. So I think it's very, it is actually affordable for every college girl. So hopefully you will like this video and share it with your friends. And I'm actually expecting a lot from this video. That the last video was actually a success for me, and I really hope you also will be. So thank you so much. Bye bye.